Quinnipiac Fowler reports set 50. That's his second personal team's eighth of the half.
Thank you.
Take on the Hawks of London University at 9 p.m. on ESPNU.